Hello everybody, today we are headed to Percival's Island just to go on a little bit of a walk with the dog before work, just have a few hours before work, and there's some water down there, so we're going to try and get him to go in the water, see how that goes, but we will bring you guys along for the journey. Are coming out of hibernation. Downtown Lynchburg, not too bad of a place. You gonna go in, Charlie?
Uh-oh.
And there goes Hannah's shoe.
Oh, that feels here. Good. Oh, yawned. Stop drinking it.
Oh look, you jumped.
Yes.
What are you doing?
Yay, good boy. He's figuring it out. Good boy, come on. Oh, he's swimming.
No, his back feet aren't moving. So the dog just went in the water and we were thinking about doing some geocaches. If you don't know what that is, it's just an app basically that gives you coordinates and hints, stuff like that, that you have to follow to try and find what they call caches, which are usually just containers with some pieces of paper and you write your name on it, stuff like that. But oddly enough, there are none here on Percival's Island. So super weird, very unfortunate, but we'll continue to take you guys on the walk. Okay, so we actually did find one. We subscribed to the app. Maybe we'll do this a little bit more now that we subscribed to the app. But I wanted to be able to show you guys one of them. If you guys don't know, that's how I actually proposed to Banana over here. I set up a geocache. I could put the picture right there. Set up a geocache, we went geocaching. She didn't know what we were doing. And basically there was a flowers long note in there and stuff like that. And that's how I proposed, because we used to do that a lot when we were back on the island. But we're gonna go and try and find this geocache.
I'll tell the world, I'll sing a song. It's a better place since you came along. Since you came along. Your touch is sunlight through the trees. Your kisses are the ocean breeze. Everything's alright when you're with me. You bring
136 feet straight through this trail.
Can I give you like the definition of it? Like
the hint? The second one way, and the third the other. The catch requires a special tool. Tweezer or a blade to retrieve? Well, that we don't have.
Isn't that creepy little frog in there?
Oh, you can definitely see his eye on the camera. Oh, what is this? Kind of that way.
It's like
there's like a fire. Yeah. So we're taking a detour down here. Hopefully this will give us a path. No, Charlie, this way. We definitely check out the kids' business. What'd you say? Oh, look, pillars. Okay. Says it's gonna take some mental, it'd be hard to find. Is it right here?
No!
Okay, so it says we're within like 25 feet, but I think I might have just found it.
Well, yeah, because the thing says. Oh, this is it. Ew, this is gross.
Oh, look at that.
Okay, Disney Fast Pass. Half a Disney Fast Pass.
Half of a Disney Fast Pass.
This is...
And the place to put your names.
Back from December. That's back from May. That says 09?
Oh, dang.
Oh no, that's an Instagram handle.
Oh my gosh. Well, anyway, we don't really have a pen or a pencil to put our names on or anything.
This is from 2016.
That's pretty cool.
That's awesome.
So look, there's a bunch of these pillars here, and it's called... Let me show you what it's called. It's, I guess it must have been an old bridge maybe back in the day. We're supposed to leave something, so we'll see if we can find anything in our backpack.
Charlie, I'm gonna leave your ass in here.
Alright, so I'm gonna leave this PDGA media pass. Okay. We're gonna leave the PDGA media pass in there with it. And always put it back where it is. Alright, now let's head out. Okay. So we were actually able to go and find that geocache. We finally manned up and just walked through there. Charlie had no problem. If anything, it was this girl. But why? Why are you scared? Because you said somebody last week came to the hospital with what?
Copperhead bite.
A copperhead bite. So she was scared of snakes, especially because that sign that you guys saw in the beginning that said, you know, snakes are out.
It tells you to be afraid.
Yeah. But we're good. We didn't see any snakes. We didn't see anybody out there in the trails, which was good. But we were able to find that geocache. And then now, hopefully, if we have more time, maybe we could do this a little bit more often and take you guys on adventures to find geocaches. Because I love them. That's why I proposed to her doing that. And I know, you know, we used to do it a lot on the island. We used to just spend days doing that. So hopefully we can do that some more. But you know, short day out here, but it was a good time. Oh, look at this. Charlie wants to head back up. It was a good time out here. It's always good to spend some time with your significant other. So we had a good time. And now, hey, is that ice cream place open downtown? Huh? Well, maybe we'll go get some ice cream from that nice ice cream place. What do you think? Sounds good to her. Ice cream is always good. All right, so I got a cookies and cream shake, Hannah got a chocolate shake, but we're gonna give Charlie some of the whipped cream.
Look, he's already got it on his face. You know you gotta do tricks for whipped cream, right?
Madeline's ice cream, downtown Lynchburg. Wanna lick the cup? All right, guys, thanks for watching today's video. You know, we didn't do a ton, but we had a good time doing it. Again, if you haven't ever been to downtown Lynchburg, you guys should definitely check it out. I'm trying to pump out all this content. Sometimes it's hard to, you know, during the week, during work time, to figure out stuff to shoot. So I'm glad we were able to get out and shoot today. Time to go home, give this dog a bath. It's pretty hot outside because we're sitting in the car. Turn the air off so you guys didn't hear it. If you guys haven't already, make sure you guys subscribe, like this video. We'll see you guys next time. And don't forget to turn on those bell notifications so you guys get notified for whenever we upload a video.
Don't forget to watch that video right there.
Yeah, one that YouTube recommends you guys. Right there. See you guys next time.